singing, and you say that you can't face another day. Fire is burning from deep within, and blue skies have changed to shades of gray. The feeling is foreign, but it won't go away. You just can't take the pain. That solution sounds simple, but it's too easy to be true. How can God do what they say he can do? When doubt fills your head and fear grips your heart, you feel lost and it's tearing you apart. You feel like you're last in an endless race, and you just don't have the faith. He was scared that he couldn't speak. He felt so helpless, he was so weak. But God put a rod of power in his hand, and he led God's people to the promised land. Children you'll have to Abraham, God told. He said he couldn't do it, for he was far too old. Then he gazed at the sky and in the stars, he saw the revelation. He became the father of many nations, but the greatest of all was God's only son. He gave his life on that tree where he hung. He had faith that God would hear his call, and on that glorious day he saved his soul. Yes, Jesus took all of our sins. They died on that cross along with him. Now faith can move mountains, but I'm sure you'll agree that trusting in God is the ultimate security.
Alone. If God became
and so human, then he would have known what it feels like to feel pain, to hurt down deep inside, to laugh with joy or to cry. He has seen the world through human eyes. He witnessed violence and crime. He felt tired and bored and alone and ill. He had ability to feel.
So I've got the time. Now is for My love. come. Thy will be done as in heaven, so in earth. Give us day by day our daily bread. And forgive us our sins. For we also forgive everyone who is indebted to us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Yeah.
person who has lost someone they love.
With one foot wide.
pictures brighter than it was a day.